This is very unfortunate. Sikkim being a very peaceful state for the last 25 years, SDF government le Sikkim ma shanti rakheko cha, it is very peaceful. So such incidents do not reflect well. So we SDF party would like to strongly condemn such illegal activities, and we the SDF party would request and make an appeal to the state government and especially the police department to take strict action, and we also appeal that the culprits must be brought into task as per the procedures of law.
They deny that he's just saying it in the air, or that there is something here. Now, with the full knowledge and the full intelligence gathering system of government,